I want you to be the guy to tell him that, please.
We'll send him the tape when I am far, far away from Pittsburgh. Tony Alvarez pinch hits to begin the bottom of the fifth for the Pirates, batting for pitcher Ryan Vogelsong, who worked three innings in relief and gave up one run. Harang hits the pinch hitter Alvarez right in the middle of the back. And it's the second straight inning that Harang has plunked a Pirate batter.
Now they've had the leadoff hitter on the last three innings. Once by base hit, once by double, and that time with a baseball right square behind the shoulder blade.